She had a kid now, but much too young.